This is what the bandits had right here.
Oakley Fine Cannabis Company is the latest dispensary to be targeted by thieves.
It was a little local person that had walked and saw the window was busted. They called my nephew and called me out.
Just a few hours after William's 15 cameras captured the two crooks in action around 4 o'clock Tuesday morning. The video first shows the suspects walk up and throw a large rock through the window. From there, one person goes inside with a backpack. He tries to bust his way into the back room a few times, but fails. Meanwhile, the other person is waiting outside. Then the suspect grabs a hammer and smashes the glass case, taking a few pipes. The last video shows the two men running toward a nearby apartment complex.
Now we're trying to think what might have happened with these guys.
As of October 1st, there were more than 1,600 registered dispensaries in Oklahoma. Several have been targeted in the state. Crooks tunneling holes through walls, ramming their car through a store in Tulsa, and another just last week where teens used a rock to smash the front door of an Oklahoma City dispensary. 4 people were arrested there. Williams believes it's only going to get worse.
I think because it's a new industry and it's a thriving industry right now, and with the holiday time, I think the burglary and the vandalism is going to go up from here.
While the thieves didn't steal much, Williams wants to nip the thefts in the bud by catching these two criminals, and he's hoping you will recognize them.
We're not going anywhere. We're going to be here. You know, I'm a fighter. My partners are fighters. We're going to be here. We're going to stay here, and we're going to keep on doing what we've been doing, serving the public, helping people with this alternative medicine.
Lacey Lett, Oklahoma's News 4.